A footage has emerged of the Russian tanks and military vehicles being destroyed by armed forces of Ukraine.